Anyway, let me do a drawing for you.
Okay.
How much time we got?
As much as you need.
Oh, okay.
Crazy.
Okay, I thought maybe I was...
Is your pen over here?
Oh, yeah, there it is. Thank you. So what I'm going to do for you is Ella, who's the star of the film. Is this good? Can you get this?
Yeah.
Okay. And she's very romantic a lady. She has a big floppy hat and a ribbon flowing. And it takes place in a southern sort of border town. So there's a lot of sunlight. And I love that because you get a lot of really beautiful shadows. And it's all about her heart, her love life. So I have hearts here. I don't know where I was, where this girl came from, but I was influenced a lot by a lot of the film noir from the 40s and 50s, and I love those kind of characters. All the cars are kind of retro, and the clothes are real romantic, and oh, my pen.
And the calves.
My pen's running out here. Yeah, so she's really a fun character to draw. I really like drawing Ella. And I love doing the shadows too. The shadows to me are really, really fun. Sometimes I get carried away with my drawings, but now you saw me draw this. How long did that take? 2 minutes, something like that? So these drawings here, I can do maybe in 10 minutes, 15 minutes, depending on how complicated they are. So I can do about 100 drawings a day, something like that. Mm-hmm. And that turns into maybe 5 seconds, maybe 4 seconds of animation. So I'm able to animate a film in about a year, something like that. Anyway, this is Ella from Cheatin. And my name is Bill Plympton. If people want to come to the show, I will be there this weekend. There you go. Okay. I'll be there this weekend, and anybody who comes, I will give them a free drawing.
Wow.
Not as fancy as yours. Yours is pretty fancy. But I'll be there with postcards. Everybody gets a postcard with a drawing on it.
It's a good reason to come downtown.
Yeah.